What is up, guys? It's your boy Ace Province, and I'm here with Fallout 4, my new series I'm going to be starting. Now, in the first, you're not going to see a lot of Fallout 4 videos, because I got a lot of Fortnite, a lot of Overwatch, I got Outlast 2 coming out, I got a lot of shit coming out, also with new music, so stay tuned for that. But yeah, I'm going to try and make the Fallout videos semi-long, semi-not long. It all depends on what I'm feeling. What the fuck is this? Found out for him. Oh. He got his wish. When the U.S. ended World War II, by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. Fat boy, little man. Instead, something miraculous happened. He began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. Then, the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource.
Wow. Facts. Wow. What the fuck? Oh, it's like Fallout 76 with the character customization. Oh God. Okay. Such a cute nose. What do you mean by color? How do you do extras? But good. Now we'll never see my face again. Huh? Why don't you see if breakfast is good?
Ah, good morning, sir. Thanks, cousin.
Damn, baby. So what are you supposed to fucking do? Damn, son. Not coffee. The fuck you making? What the fuck? Oh my God. You know we gotta go with a dinghy. Ross. Let's give 5. Okay, fuck off.
Thanks again.
Hey, hon.
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Mr. Ross, Sean has been changed. He absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection. He's so good at it.
Awful, you haven't sucked my dick in years. What do I do now?
Wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
What the fuck?
Hey, don't worry, guy. Much better, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park. Weather should hold up.
Damn.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
We need to get to the vault. Now.
Oh shit. It's about to get real. Run! Come on. Oh, this way. Oh my god, bro.
That's absurd. I am
not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me. Okay.
Excuse me.
If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise,
we need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck,
you
ma'am.
Two, follow me.
God,
come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
We're
the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving.
Why can't you let everybody in the vault? It's fucking huge. Come on.
Almost there. We're going to be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Holy shit!
Hold on!
Oh god, oh god!
Woo! But that motherfucker's dead. Is that a gunshot? But at what cost?
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't do it. A minute later.
caught up thinking about that. You're safe now.
Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
Why is it leaking water? What? Wait, they put the baby in there? How the baby gonna survive? What the fuck? Okay. What's happening? Hey, yo, get the baby before it falls. Nah, fam, wake up. What was that kid's name, Sean? Yo, wake the fuck up, cuz. Bruh.
Come on. There has to be a release. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, God.
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. Oh, dude, that's fucked, bro. God damn it. I took my baby girl! Can I have a weapon? I would like a weapon. Motherfucker!
Giant roaches. What the hell? What happened here? Where is everyone?
Bro, motherfuckers got bodied. More roaches? Okay. Come here. Body them roaches, bruh. Drink some water. Yes, we got the blicky.
Is this all that's left?
Why do I need two? What the fuck is that? What do you mean coming back? Wait, are we gonna come back to this vault?
Don't think I can pick this.
Shit. I can. Let me do it. Yeah, it's right here. Oh, it's a fucking correlator. Pull out the blicky, make the roads all sticky. Damn, my aim trash, bro. You know what? Fuck y'all. Come here. Oh god, he's moving the dead body. I'm not wasting my fucking ammo on y'all, I swear. Your bitch ass follow me. Oh damn. Gotta take boy's skeleton arm. Hey, my pet boy. Pet Boys does everything for less. Okay. Yeah, just step on the body.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated.
Bro, we gotta slide for my wife and my kid, bro. We gotta slide on them. Not slide on them. We gotta slide on the ops. What is that? Can I not pick that up? Oh, it's just paper on the ground. But it's music doing something to me. I'm a level one. Achievement, world never changes. Damn, my vision blurry as fuck, bro. Wow. I think I'm really gonna enjoy this game. Alright, well, I think this makes for our first episode, boys and girls. So, if you guys like this video, make sure and like, subscribe. And the second episode will be out soon. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next video.